Here we go. Me and Mini-Me. Chris into the air. Hotly pursued. Here we go. Smoke on. Up they go. And round they go in unison. Building the speed, and the model is overhauling him. Up they go. Now, folks in the audience, I hope you can see what we mean. It's so difficult to describe until you've seen it. Kick on the rudder, round they go. Okay, Tom, over to you. Which one's which? I'm completely banjaxed already. Isn't this incredible? Over and over and over. Hesitation roll. Back on the stick. And back on the mini stick. Hold it over the top. A roll in the vertical. Chris tumbling through his own smoke.
Ken, you have to remind yourself that one of these aircraft is being flown from the ground.
Exactly. And Chris Burkett, bless him, would say it is Mike that has the harder job. Wonderful. Chris knife edging through the sky. And now an opposition maneuver. And look just what the 40%er can do. Turns into a helicopter as Chris sideslips past him. Look at that controllability. That the 40% has got a turn of speed, hasn't it? Camera's ready. There it goes. Tumbling through the sky. That is some skill. And at height, with the smoke on, there's Chris, determined to show Mike a thing or two, building the speed. Both on the smoke. Both knife-edging, very nonchalant. Exceptional. The quiet across the audience, self-evident. Ladies and gentlemen, as they come back round, I think for a landing, put your hands together for Chris Burkett and Mike Williams, both of them exceptional aviators. Beautiful.